Why would you purposely let somebody pass you in a race? Well, in a road race, you would purposely let someone pass you so you can draft off them. But this is a cyclocross race, and there really is no drafting benefit. So we are close to the end of the first lap here, and this guy in front of me is a better cyclocross racer than I am, and he was going to pass me probably no matter what. So at that point back there, I purposely let him pass me because I want to watch how he takes these lines, and then I want to compare myself to him and how I take the line and how fast I can get through some of these tight corners compared to him. And there's some cool features on this course, and I want to see how he takes them. So this is now the second lap, and we're going around this big flowering pot, and I want to see how he does compared to how I do. And this is a practice race for me, so really I'm trying to learn as much as possible from the guy in front of me. This is a local race, so I know who he is, and I know that he is a good cyclocross rider, so I purposely let him pass me in order to learn from him. I want to see what his body does, what his feet do, how he brakes, how he accelerates.